the economically beneficial influence of foreign military presence is not limited to emerging or transition economies. According to the regional impact of defense expenditure by Derek Braden, published in Handbook of Defense Economics, during the 1980s, NATO troops and their families stationed in West Germany, a total of 400,000 people, generated 10 billion in expenditures. More than 230,000 people were, directly and indirectly, employed by these bases. A similar number of Soviet troops in East Germany accounted for 1% of its industrial output. Those were the days.